Joe Biden was caught being his usual racist self. I'm finna play to you something I just found. One of my friends sent me on Instagram. Somebody by the name of Tony Luck posted it 4 hours ago from when I post this video. YouTube is probably gonna delete this video and give me a strike, but the truth needs to be heard, needs to be said. We got black and brown people voting for Joe Biden feeling like they did something for their community when he protects white supremacy and racism. Let's listen to the comments.
Talk to white folks like this, or if it's just racism rearing its head again, I can't tell you the answer to that. But I will play this clip for you. And it's a clip the mainstream media appears to be suppressing, maybe because it sounds about as racist as it gets from Joe Biden.
This country is doomed. It is doomed, not just because of African Americans, but because by 2040, this country is going to be minority white European. You hear me? Minority white European. And you guys are going to have to start working more with Hispanics, who make up a larger portion of the population than y'all do. Now, folks.
Now, take it how you will. He said what he said. What that means to me, this country is doomed. That's his premise, or not his premise, that's his conclusion. Why is this country doomed? Not only because of African Americans. So this country is doomed because of African Americans, for one. That's one reason. So black people, all you people who think you feel some type of way about Joe Biden, voting for him, understand you're voting for a white supremacist. And he thinks we're doomed because of African Americans. And for two, white people are becoming the minority, something that's just a natural process of life. They are the minority globally. So in America, they will become the minority eventually. That's another reason why he says America is doomed. That implies white supremacy. He wants white people to stay in the majority. Protection for the collection of the complexion. However, Paul Mooney said that shit. So not only are we doomed because we have blacks, but we doomed because we have less whites. And eventually we're finna start working with all Latin people because they're gonna be the predominant ethnic race. Race is a construct, I must remind you niggas. Ethnic group. So he disses black, disses brown, and this is the fact that white people are becoming the minority. Connect the dots. He associates with Barack Obama. Barack Obama associates with Bill Gates and Melinda Gates. Bill Gates and Melinda Gates associate with Margaret Sanger. All of them believe in Darwinism, survival of the fittest. Charles Darwin's cousin was Francis Galton, eugenicist, to protect the supreme race, the white race. You're looking at a eugenicist when you're looking at Joe Biden. He's protecting white supremacy. And this statement makes it oh so apparent, but the news ain't gonna play this shit. And YouTube probably gonna delete it because YouTube ain't a honey. I'm finna create my own website in a minute, or I'm finna start fleshing out my own content independently. So we gonna have to connect past these matrix, or this matrix of YouTube or other social platforms, because they work for them people. I already knew Biden was racist, so this ain't nothing new to me, but come on now. Let me know your thoughts in your comments.